Prince Gaby slams gym goers who body shame others, stop staring. Musician Prince Gaby has lambasted gym goers and fitness enthusiasts who body shame people at the gym and has reminded people to exercise kindness and mind their own business. The Urongo hitmaker took to his Twitter to share an observation he made at the gym that left him livid. Gaby said he had noticed that the gym was full of judgmental people. "I've noticed some people don't go to the gym because some spaces in the gym are full of judgmental people," he tweeted. The musician slammed such people, telling them to mind their own business and stop making the gym a stressful place for people who were trying to better their health and fitness. "If you see someone out of shape trying to lose weight, mind your business, stop staring. That person is dealing with a lot as it is," Gaby said. Prince Gaby may spend a lot of time in the studio creating hit songs, but the DJ never neglects his health or fitness. Even during the lockdown, when most people could only manage a trip to the fridge and back to the couch, Prince Gaby kept up his fitness momentum. The DJ challenged himself to reach a certain muscle weight by the end of the initial 21 days of lockdown. Prince has been at it.